Well, tomorrow is now your last day to register to vote in Arizona. You may remember the registration deadline was extended until October 23rd, but yesterday an appeals court struck that down. Democratic Secretary of State Katie Hobbs said the extension imposes a heavy burden on some counties, which means you now have a 2-day grace period to get your registration in.